What is up, YouTube? It's Fresh bringing you a brand new video, and today we are going to be reacting to The Boys Season 3 official teaser trailer. Now, I'm super hyped for this because The Boys is like one of my favorite shows. Like, I got really hooked on this, I would say early last year, and I love this show. I think it's great, and I think just not only that, the comics are great too. I really got recently into the comics. And those are great as well. So this whole story, everything that's going into it, I'm hyped. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into it. Guys. So about The Boys Diabolical, let me know if I should react to the TV show episodes. But that show is not what I thought it was. I was completely surprised by that. I didn't know that they were doing it like, you know how they did it. I had looked at the thing. They were only like 15 minutes. Like, it's different. It's different for that. I was surprised by that because in the trailer, you know, I thought it was a real TV show, like, you know, how like Invincible or something. But yeah, anyway, that's completely off topic. Let's get into the video. Oh, snap. Oh shit. I will live 1,000,000,000 lives. My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? Yo, for a teaser trailer, that's really good. That's really good. I'm liking what we're seeing right there. It looks like it's going to be really good. I'm excited. That's crazy. I'm excited. It's really nothing I can say. Like, it's just excitement. Like, well, like, it's hype. You know what I mean? For a teaser trailer, that's what you want. You know what I mean? We've seen a lot of face-offs, right? A-Train. We've seen the commercial with him, that's hilarious. We also seen, you know, a scene that might be a little, I think it might be like a vision or something, like someone's dreaming. I don't know if it's really real. I don't know if they're going to be able to get that type of level of treatment, but they had that little dance scene in there. It looked like their own commercial musical type thing. It looks crazy. You know, we obviously have those new superheroes that probably just joined the Seven. Huey, I'm not sure what's going on with Huey right now, but some things are going to happen. It's going to be funny. I'm interested. I wonder if this season is as hectic as I think it would be. That's what I'm wondering. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Will this season be as, I mean, we've seen the bodies blowing up and stuff, but, and we still got it. That lady's still out there. You know, they got to deal with her. But I'm not sure where they're taking it. And that's good. That's good. I feel like you shouldn't really know where they're taking it. And I think that's good. I like that. I'm a little, I kind of know where they're taking it, but then I kind of, you know what I mean? So, because you know, it's a TV show at the end of the day. They might use stuff from the comics, they might not, you know what I mean? Not everything's so accurate. So, yeah, that's that. You know, I obviously don't want to spoil it if, you know, if there is some, if I might got an idea. So I'm not gonna really spoil it. But for a teaser trailer, this was great. Anyways, if you guys like the video, leave a like. If you guys are new to the channel, subscribe if you're new. I'll be bringing you guys more videos. And yeah, peace out.